we've got people in here. Hey, Slashmaster. Hey, K-Town Roofer. Right. The title says everything, and that is what we're doing today. We are going to kill some Aiptasia. Now, I've never done this before, so this is the first time for me. I have read a lot online on how to do it and what to do it with. And I didn't really want to put anything in my tank because it's just starting to look good. Hey Vicky, hey Liberty Bell. And I thought I'll do a few searches online and we'll see what the best method is. And I've decided that I'm going to do it using boiling RO DIY water. Where did I get that from? So let me just go and grab the kettle and my syringe, and I will be back in a second. Right, let's just move these out slightly. Because I've realised that if I'm not actually looking at the camera, I should be okay. But it's looking at the camera that I don't like. So, I have in here my boiled RODI water. I've got myself a fancy cup. And I've got just a normal syringe, which is a blunt needle one. So I'm not going to stab myself or do anything. Right, let me just sort this camera out because obviously I need to be reading comments. So I need to turn my tripod around. If you do see a few fingers, I do. Excuse me, I just don't want to drop my phone. It's very expensive. And hopefully I don't lose you in the process. Oh, stupid phone. Right, okay, let's try it this way. Let's turn yours around. Is it okay to boil it in the kettle because of the scale? I don't know. So you know literally as much as me. Right, so RODI water. And we're gonna just, and it's proper boiling as well. I'm not actually going to be using loads of it, so I presume it's not really going to make much of a difference. God, I look dead brown on camera. let me just move this further back. There you go, you can still see the tank. Obviously, you're not going to get a close-up view of what it is that I'm actually doing, but you're going to get the gist of it. That's the main thing. Right, I need my glove. As we all know, my clownfish does not like me, and now that she's in the anemone, she's not liking me even more. So on goes the glove. Hey Hayley, how's it going? I've decided it's time to kill my Aiptasia. So whether this works or not, I don't know. It's a new method for me. If it works, it works. If it doesn't, then try something else, I suppose. Hey Rico, how you doing? Welcome to my live stream. I'm not used to having you in here. Right, okay, I'm not gonna fill it all the way up with water. In fact, do not try this at home because if it falls off the light, it is gonna fall into the tank. And it is containing boiling water and it will kill your fish. So, now we've got our syringe full of boiling water. Let's move our flipper all the way. Flipper can go over there. Right, the majority of my Aiptasia is on my Goni frags. I've got two frags and they are literally covered in it. Well, they're right at the bottom. So I thought I'm gonna try it on one that's a little bit easier to get to. And if I can move my chromium out of the way, there is one here. In fact, there's two here. And I presume you just, squirt it. Oh, it disappeared, so I don't know if it's worked or not. Let me just get to this side and see if it's actually gone. I guess I'm only going to tell in about 10 minutes time if it comes back out. So there's another one here. Oh my God, they're just disintegrating. They're literally just disintegrating with the water. You can see them disappearing. Very cool indeed. Right, let's get some more water. So everyone's gonna go and they're all gonna zap in there. Believe it or not, this was the hardest thing to do. Suck it out once it starts to, yeah, that's what I was trying to do. I was trying to get it back into the needle, but it wouldn't. So I am gonna do a quick vacuum of the top of these rocks once I finish doing this. I've got myself a little air hose that I'm gonna use because there's like loads of crud on it. And it does, it looks horrible. So let's crack on, let's get doing this, not distract myself. Right, I'm gonna go for the ones on my gonny because horrible. They are horrible little vile little creatures. And I've got so many of them in the tank. I don't understand why I've got them. And if I move the frag right in inside it. Oh, they definitely don't like hot water. definitely. And because it's our own water, it's not going to make much of a difference to the thing itself. So some coffee. Yeah, I've made her a coffee right now. I'm drinking cherry coke, as always. Right, let's get around this side because I know I've got quite a few hiding at the back. Oh, and I've got some interesting news as well. I found my other anemone. I don't know where it was gone or where it went. But it's back. And it seems to be fighting with my new anemone. So I'm not sure. Oh shit. Here goes my boiling water. I've just kicked it all over the floor. Oh dear. Oh shit. Now I know why my landlord hates me so much. The simplest of things, and I've got water now everywhere. All over the wooden floor. Oh dear. I must be the clumsiest fish keeper ever that you've met, honest to God. Oh God, there is. There's literally water everywhere. Oh, shit. I don't know why my boyfriend puts up with me. I really don't. Right, where did I put my cup? Right, let's refill our cup. Because I'm a dick and I've spilled water everywhere. So what's everyone up to today? I've basically been doing nothing all day. I've been sat on Facebook for the whole of today. Well done to Georgia, what's going on? Dun, dun, dun. Oh, excellent, she passed the driving test. Way! You're not a taxi no more, well, she? Right, we'll put the cup well over there so I can't kick it over. Right, I seen another one. Where was it? It's here on my alveopora. It's actually, you go away and stop biting me. Wow. Well, well noticed. Ow, you little bitch. Someone had knocked my Duncan. That should be there like that. Right, where else? There is more. I see more. Let's get some more water. Yeah, I had a bit of a nightmare getting these hypodermic needles. For some reason, I really didn't think that it would have been an issue. And I went to my local chemist and she was like, are you diabetic? I was like, no. She said, are you drug dependent? I went, do I look it? She went, well, no, not really. And she said, well, I'm sorry, I can't sell you hypodermic needles. So I explained to her what they were for. And she was rather fascinated by what I was telling her. And she still would not sell me any hypodermic needles. So it wasn't as easy as I anticipated. Ah, you little shit. Thought you got away. Go on, open up a day. You're getting zapped. There, I'll be there as well. Right, okay, I think I've got the majority of it. So now, I'm gonna check my water that I've had mixed for the last 2 days, and I'm gonna do a quick water change and vacuum the rocks. And hopefully, the Aptasia won't come back. So I'm gonna keep an eye on it. I've only done this side at the time because it was only this side that was really bothering me. I can't seem to find any on that side. And then hopefully I'll check it again in a couple of days and we'll see if it's worked or not. I'm hoping it does work because I don't really want to use anything at the time. So let's use this air hose. Now, I know a few people mentioned in my last live stream, excuse me, about me using siphon hose and not attaching a pump to it. I think it was Mandy Battersby that mentioned it. Well, if you're watching, Mandy, close your eyes because I'm about to do it again because I still haven't had time to go and buy a pump. So, yeah, I'm apologising in advance. I'm also in the middle of the day, I know, but I'm going to turn the lights on because I've got to turn the whole system on. As that. And while that is all turned off, and I'm going to quickly just make sure that this water is the right salinity. It was yesterday, I can't see it changing overnight somehow. How easy is having your own RODI system? I am so grateful to Reef Girl for this opportunity to do better and make my own water, because it is so much easier. So much easier. And I can do a water change whenever I want. And how quiet is it when that goes off? Amazing. Right, first of all, we'll test the tanks, make sure it's right. It should be 1.26. And then spot on. Couldn't get it perfect even if I tried. Beautiful. And I know the temperature's perfect because I've checked that before. Then 25 litre calendars, they are so heavy, it's unreal. Right, Mandy, if you're watching, close your eyes, because I know you don't like me doing this. But honestly, I don't get any of it in your mouth, so it doesn't really bother me. But all this crud, I don't know what it is. Well, I've got to be careful, because I've got a load of baby snails in the tank in a minute. Whoops, that was a bit hard. I don't know what that was, I'll say. But when I move over to this right hand side, I know she will, because I'll be by the torch and she just does not like that at all. Oh, this is vile. It's all cruddy and nasty and yeah. I was going to blow the rocks with my turkey baster, but I did it a little bit and it just, oh, the tank looked awful. So I thought I'd do it this way, because it's a bit, save me mopping the whole tank up really. But I've got loads of coralline growing in here now and it looks really nice. Dun, 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 dun. I love cleaning the tank, I really do. I get such a pleasure out of it. As I'm sure many of you do. It's great when you've done it all and you turn all the lights on and you come back in like an hour later and it's all spotless and clean. Right, let's go and zap where these. Oh, there goes one Aphasia. Oh, there goes another one. Oh, if anything, it's kind of loose in them. That's quite interesting. So if anybody didn't need the toilet, you're all going to need the toilet now after listening to this. Oh, it's so cruddy and blue. Can you see it all coming down the tube? I'm actually amazed that my... Oh, what is that? Oh, what is it? It's a worm of some kind, and it's stuck in my tube. Right, okay, we're going on to this side now. So I think I might need to put my rubber glove back on, wherever it is. I don't know what that was. It looked like a worm. Oh, that's gross. Nasty. How many people we got watching? 9 people, 6 thumbs up. I hate live streams because no one ever comes and watches them. Unless you're the king. Yes, clown, I am now invading your space. I suppose other people probably don't want to come and watch people clean the tank. Imagine it to be quite boring, but I presume. Hello, you're coming in, shut the door. Have it? Yeah. Alright, give me half an hour. I'll come in and put it in now. Abby, look, I'll come in now. Give me 2 minutes, love, to do what I'm doing. Why do they always want feeding when you're doing something? Ow, you little shit! Oh, I hate my female clown. Stop it! I'll suck you up with a siphon hose. Look at you, go away. I wonder how many pods I'm losing doing this. Probably quite a few. It gets into all the nooks and crannies and... fact, I'm going to go through this club bit when I finish. I've seen a few things crawl in there that I probably should not. Probably loads of baby snails. Any of those might be clean. I heard something that could clean the rocks. It wouldn't be so bad. But I've taken all the crabs out this tank so they're eating the corals. Why has it stopped? Oh, it's blocked, that's why. Oh, I know Mandy's watching this. And she's cringing like crazy now. I can feel it. See, it just gets stuck. Okay, that's enough with that one now. I don't know why it's coming up as low battery, because I am definitely... Oh, I turned the electric off, didn't I? Stupid ass. Right, now I'm going to take the remaining algae off the back of the tank. I did scrape it off last week, but there's still a little bit on it that needs to be... scoop down. Mandy, look away. Oh shit, that was me gone before. Right, bucket's full. Right, I'm just going to go and empty this bucket. So, oh, bye, Dave. Sorry, I've been really arrogant. I haven't really been speaking. I'm just getting on with what it is I'm supposed to be doing. I will be back. 1 minute. Now that's the hardest part. The easy part is what's coming now, and that's it does have a tap underneath, so that'll drain the filter at the back. So it's really, really easy to do. Really, really easy to do. Wow, fish is getting a bit jiggy with my glass cleaner there. Now I've already taken one bucket out, so I'm only taking one bucket out of the back of here. I've got loads of like little pulsing things in the back of the tank. I don't know what they are. They're kind of cute looking. So we just wait now for the bucket to fill up and I'll answer some questions. Hey Frank the Tank. Hey Glitch, Vicky, K-Town Reefer, Hayley, K-Town Reefer, Elshie, Dave, oh I know, I'm seriously, everyone has a go at me the way I do my siphon, but I don't get any of the water in my mouth. My dad's a mechanic, so when I was a kid, I used to always siphon the petrol for him. And I don't know, you kind of learn not to get it in your mouth. There she is. All right, see you later, Mando. Take care. And I will speak to you soon. And thanks for the great contest as well. I can't wait to see what Deb thinks of her prize. As easy as that. Now all I've got to do is put. Oh shit, they are so heavy. Arms like Popeye's for a month. Ridiculous. And I had to cut holes in my jerry buckets because they were contained in air and they were glugging. And I was losing more water than what I was emptying. thing I hate about water changes is when you turn it all back on, it looks like shit. That's the only thing I hate about them. Right, net. I use my little net and I put it over the pipe so that when I turn it all on, all the crap doesn't go flying into the tank. And then we turn it on and the tank looks like shit. I hate doing water changes sometimes. Sometimes they do more harm than good. Okay, so no shit come out of the filter, but my power head hasn't come on. Power head. Just get me net and take out the bits. I'm coming in now. Just give me a chance, I was doing something. Do you want me to ship it all? My skin is going crazy. There you go. Simple as that. And then another clean towel. There's three clean towels that I've gone through. Looks like an all-in-one tank, but it don't look familiar. Anyone know what tank it is? Down south reefer, rather. It's a Flabelle M90. It is an all-in-one system. And that's why it's so super easy to do water changes. I go through more towels in this room than any room in the house, honest to God. I've got three on the floor, honestly. There's water everywhere. Oh shit, I've got to put my... Oh, I'm braving it. Is she gonna come over and attack me? In fact, I can honestly say, since the clown's been in the new anemone, she hasn't really been attacking me that much. And I hate these frag plugs, they're awful. So I might remove them. Oh my God, it's awful. I hate doing water changes sometimes. I still haven't seen my pistol shrimp. He's in that cave somewhere. I just can't seem to find him. Now all we've got to do is keep an eye on the tank and see if that Aptasia comes back. Hopefully it doesn't. Like I say, hopefully. So, at least all the algae's going, that's the main thing. Flow doesn't seem right at all. Oh God, I don't think I should have done that. Okay, now we know why we didn't have any flow in the tank, because all that crud was captured in it. Don't you just love doing fuck-ups? Honestly, look, it'll look alright when it's cleared. I'll get most of it out. And they won't be getting fed today. I've noticed now that on water change day, when I do things like this, I don't feed the fish because there's usually enough crap, as you can see, floating around. So they don't get fed on water change day. Quite a lot of algae that's coming out of there, actually. Most of this is all, it's like dead pods. And the skins of amphibods. So they're all coming out of the filter at the back. We've been here all day. There you go. That's me done. Aptasia hopefully killed. Hopefully, fingers crossed. Tank's looking a little bit cleaner. Well, it was. What's up, people? All right, PB, who are we speaking to? ASYT. Well, we've got 10 people and we've got 10 thumbs up, so doing something right. Something wrong with my skimmer. Reason screw has come out back. No, stick, you silly thing. Why is it so fucking high? Oh God, no. That's better. A bit quieter. God, that is annoying. Okie dokie, there we have it. One not so bad looking tank. Bit of algae. Pick most of it out. And that's it. That's hopefully how easy it will be. And hopefully, let's spin you around. so you can look at the tank. Did you put your copper band? Oh, a copper band. If in doubt, give it a clout. Yeah, that's right, Hayley, that's the one. It usually works first time. If it doesn't work, then hit it. No, there you all are. Sorry about that. I seem to have lost you all for a quick moment. So there you have it. I did say before that my anemone, if you remember yesterday, I told you my anemone had gone. Can you see it there? It's kind of moved in next to the other anemone, so, oh, I don't know, I give up with it. I give up with it. I don't know where the hell it was hiding. Yeah, the camera's gone off, but I'm back. It went off. Is it still not back? Can you hear me okay and see me okay? Just so that I know. No, still a blank screen. Right, okay, well, I'm gonna cut this short. I'm gonna sort out what's going on. So thanks everyone for joining. Hope you've enjoyed the live stream. And I don't know what the hell has happened. You can hear me, but you can't see me. Audio is fine, but no video. Okay, I will speak to you all later. Have a great evening. Be safe, be good. And I love you all. Thanks for watching. Bye.